Ex-Metropolitan Police Officer Waney Couzens pretended to arrest Sarah Everard in order to kidnap, rape and murder her, a court has heard. The disgraced firearms specialist is at the Old Bailey for sentencing this morning, with Scotland Yard saying it was sickened, angered and devastated by his crimes. Couzens, 48, had finished his shift with an elite diplomatic protection unit hours before targeting Sarah as she walked home from a friend's house in Clapham, South London.